how much authentically you approach me, that authentically I respond to you. If you are a volunteer, for your commitment, I also will be committed. If you are a devotee, for your commitment, I'll also be committed. See, it is like a simple, straight law of life. When you share your treasury, I share my treasury with you, which is universe. When you share your time, I share my time with you, which is layered. When you share your talent, I share my talent with you, which is cosmic intelligence. When you open up to give your treasury, in that opening gap itself, I send my Lakshmi inside your treasury. When you open to share your time with me, in that gap itself, I send my Kalabhairava inside your time. When you open your intelligence to share with me, that time I send my intelligence, Dakshinamurti, into you. In that same opening itself, I send. It's a law of life. Anything you open to the cosmos, it showers on you. Next question. Can I volunteer for some charity or does it have the same effect? First of all, you need to know I am not ordinary charity. Understand? I am a conscious charity. What I am giving here, spreading here, is Advaitic experience. If anybody is doing the same, what I am doing, you can go and do the charity, but I am very sure nobody is doing. Whether it will have the same effect or not, you try and see, then you will understand. Sixth question. Many SMKTs drop responsibility when they are not able to be integrated with their commitments or be authentic. They feel that if they are not integrated, they should drop the responsibility. That is what is completely wrong. Understand? If you feel you are not integrated, you should become integrated. You feel you are sick and you will decide you will neither go to hospital nor have the medicine and just go and lie down in the street. You see, because I am sick, I am not worthy of being in the house. Let me lie down in the street. See, I am sick. I am not qualified to be in the hospital or a house. So let me lie down in the street. Is that the logic with which you are functioning? If you are not integrated, drop the non-integrity, not the responsibility. People ask, what is the right decision under these circumstances? Under these circumstances, the right decision is become integrated. Complete with your non-integrity and become integrated. Today I give you the possibility. Whoever feels you have not taken your responsibility, non-integrated in your SMKT commitment, send an email, complete. And from today, take the integrity, responsibility, authenticity and start living. Next question, is there a hierarchy among integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching? Is there one that is more critical than the others? If you ask me the hierarchy, is your breathing more critical than blood flow or blood flow more critical than your digestion or digestion more critical than your kidney working? What's more critical? Even if any one is not working, it is critical. Authenticity, integrity, responsibility, enriching, all these are together. If there is a seemingly conflict, I give you kind of an understanding. First be authentic, then be integrated, then responsible, then enriching. But you can't drop any one of them. You can't choose any one of them. You have to have all the four. And if you have all the four, simply you will complete with the conflict. Simply you will complete with the conflict. See, basically it is your decision. The most common question I face, should I declare two lives for inner awakening and be integrated and enrich the two lives, or should I declare 10 lives to stretch myself and risk being in non-integrity? I'll tell you, you should drop this feeling that you are going to be non-integrity if you declare for 10 lives and declare for 100 and cause it. And you will see, naturally you will have a question, how am I qualified? How can I be? Whatever has already happened in your life, as you ever felt you are qualified for that before it happened? Whether it is your job or house or wife or car or anything, before it happened, have you ever felt you are qualified for it? Or in that way, even to have a guru, have you felt you are qualified to have this kind of a guru? Only after it happens, you understand you are showered. So drop this fear. Are the decision for future which you have done? See, that question itself has a decision. You are very clear, if you declare 10, you will be non-integrated. Which is completely wrong. Which is completely wrong. There are few people, only if they decide negatively about their future, they feel they are safe. The question is, if should I declare 10 and be non-integrated and take the risk of being in non-integrity? Understand, the moment you have come to the negative conclusion, that is what is the risk you are taking. Negative conclusions are the risk in life. Drop that negative conclusions, you will see. Simply you know what to declare and how to manifest.